Мы ведем трансляцию с конференции «Авиационное финансирование и лизинг в России и СНГ». И ведем беседу с Лин Гайни, глава по региону Europe, the Middle East and Africa в компании Avalon. Lin, hello.
Hi.
So my first question is about what is your industry forecast? Airline environment, global trends, market development. What is your opinion?
That's a big question. Look, globally, the aircraft industry, aviation, has been doing very well. It's been in a profitable phase of growth, and we expect that to continue this year, although it is slowing, for sure. If you look at the IATA figures, you can see that we have record profitability, but the outlook would suggest, in line with slowing GDPs worldwide, that that is impacting macroeconomics. So it's healthy, and we think it'll continue to be healthy, but we're over the peak of the market.
Okay, thank you. So your participation in aircraft finance and lease, Russia and CIS, means that you are interested in Russian CIS market. Could you tell us in more details what exactly are you interested in the near future and today?
Well, first of all, we have 14 aircraft. I mean, we are the third largest leasing company in the world. We currently have 14 aircraft in Russia. I would like to have more. I mean, honestly, it's not enough. We do business with Aeroflot, Pobeda, Red Wings, Ural, and Yakutia, and also in the wider Stans area, we work with Air Astana. We are open for business, and we really would like to place more aircraft, both used and new, into the Russian market. We have no restriction. We're very open to place some more aircraft here. It's really just finding the right opportunities. But for me, our exposure here in terms of number of aircraft is too low. So we need to do more business.
Okay, and what is your impression of the conference, of the audience?
It's really good, actually. I was here last year, and it's definitely busier than last year. I really like that there's so many women in aviation in Russia. I mean, as conferences go, the female participation at this conference is much bigger than at other conferences in Europe. So it's really good to see that in Russian aviation. You're definitely ahead of the rest of Europe.
Okay, thank you.